Okay, we'll now be removing this futon. I just realized now, this is an electrically heated futon. So I think the person probably passed away with this switched on. Let's start removing it. The smell is really strong now. The reason for this odor is you have the fat, the urine inside the human body, for example. All of this breaks down together and causes this really foul smell. This time, it's really strong. The futon is fully soaked through with fluid. This next one is even more saturated. Blood? It looks like blood. I guess blood was seeping out too. Will it fit? That's good. Look at this. We have finished clearing the room, peeled off all the surfaces, and have completed the ozone purification process. We have now successfully finished work here. Thank you very much.